Jim Rohn said, "Reading is essential for those who seek to rise above the ordinary." There's a reason why the world's successful people think alike and act alike, especially when it comes to work, career, and success. Could it be that they have an association of successful people, or perhaps they're special people born with genes of a genius? Okay, I'm just kidding. But here's one open secret of the world's most successful people. They invest a lot in themselves, and reading is a form of self-investment. According to Dr. Seuss, the more that you read, the more things you will know, the more that you learn, the more places you'll go. Anyway, let's get straight to business already. In this video, I'll share with you 25 of the most inspiring books everyone should read. If you're new here, consider subscribing so that you won't miss other exciting videos like this. Number 1. The Magic of Thinking Big by David Schwartz. In this book, David Schwartz offers practical advice that can help you get inspired and motivated to create a bigger life for yourself, think big, and eliminate procrastination. Number 2. Think and Grow Rich by Napoleon Hill. Napoleon Hill explores how one can use the human mind to create his or her reality. He explains that your thoughts create beliefs, which in turn leads to action. So, if you focus your thoughts on success, achieving it will be much more likely than thinking about obstacles, failures, and everything else that can get in your way. Number 3. How Successful People Think. Change Your Thinking, Change Your Life by John C. Maxwell. Successful people think differently from the rest of the world, which is why they end up being one. Not because they have special abilities that others don't. In this book, John C. Maxwell lays out 11 specific ways of thinking you can practice living a better, happier, more successful life. Number 4. The Laws of Human Nature by Robert Greene. Life is more comfortable when we understand the reason for other people's behavior and feelings. The Laws of Human Nature offers an insight into mastering self-control, developing empathy, and understanding others in the world around us. Number 5. Money Master the Game: 7 Simple Steps to Financial Freedom by Tony Robbins. Financial freedom is just as critical as health to be happy. In his book, Tony Robbins expertly shows how to create a lifetime plan to gain financial freedom and achieve financial dreams. Number 6. The Power of Positive Thinking by Norman Vincent Peale. The majority of us have heard or read about the need to think positively always, but we probably don't understand how important this is to us in our daily living. Hence, Peale captures this in his book, The Power of Positive Thinking. According to him, how you think about a problem is more important than the problem itself. So always think positively. And when you get up in the morning, you have two choices, either to be happy or to be unhappy. Number 7. See You at the Top, the 25th Anniversary Edition by Zig Ziglar. In this book, Zig Ziglar teaches the value of us building a healthy self-image, clarifies why goals are important and how to set them, and then motivates you to reach them. He also provided a step-by-step instruction on how to think about yourself and your surroundings. Number 8. Make Your Bed: Little Things That Can Change Your Life and Maybe the World by William H. McRaven. During his military career, McRaven learnt some valuable life lessons, which he detailed in this book. McRaven recounts his own life and those he encountered during his military service, especially those who dealt with hardship and made tough decisions with determination, compassion, honor, and courage. Number 9. My morning routine. How successful people start every day. Inspired by Benjamin Small and Michael Zander. What makes you different from the bunch of successful rich guys out there are your morning habits. Rich people develop great morning habits that help them achieve a successful day and also make their goals. In this book, Benjamin Small and Michael Zander outlined some of their everyday practices. Number 10. Multipliers by Liz Wiseman and Greg McKeown. What do you do when you are in a position to do more with less? After studying about 150 leaders in four continents, Wiseman discovered that some leaders, known as multipliers, know how to amplify and multiply the intelligence of others, getting on average 2 times more out of their people. This book shares practical suggestions to become a multiplier. Number 11. Life is What You Make It by Peter Buffett. Peter Buffett, the son of the billionaire investor Warren Buffett, expounds on the robust set of values given to him by his trusting and broad-minded mother, his industrious and talented father, and the many life teachers he has met along the way. You forge your path in life. Number 12. How to Win Friends and Influence People by Dale Carnegie. Building relationships are essential. Carnegie gives invaluable pieces of advice on how to win people over, provide people with feedback and criticism, handle feedback and criticism properly, and make a good impression on people. Number 13. Own the Day, Own Your Life by Aubrey Marcus. You know you can change your life by improving your day one at a time. So, how do we know when we are living a good experience, or if we are living life to its full capacity? Aubrey Marcus in this book, however, guides us there. Crush It! Why Now is the Time to Cash In on Your Passion by Gary Vaynerchuk. Do you know that you can turn your interest into a real business and create an irresistible personal brand? Number 15. You Are a Badass at Making Money. Master the Mindset of Wealth by Jen Sincero. Financial abundance begins with your mindset. In this book, Jen Sincero helps people identify and overcome their limiting beliefs surrounding money, as she combines hilarious personal narratives with aha concepts to help you grasp earning potential and get real results. Vaynerchuk provides step-by-step advice on how to harness the power of the internet to make their entrepreneurial dreams come true. Number 16. Aging Well by George E. Vaillant. What factors lead to happiness, health and success? How can one grow old with grace? In his book, George E. Vaillant explained how he followed 824 subjects for decades to determine his research before proposing his solutions. Number 17. Younger Next Year by Chris Crowley. Our health is just as important as any other aspect of our lives. In this book, Crowley explains the importance of working out in a manner that will enable you to kickstart and, most importantly, continue a healthy routine for as long as possible. Number 18. The Execution Factor by Kim Perrell. Do you have plans to turn your dreams into reality? Are you thinking of becoming an entrepreneur someday? In this book, Perrell explains what it takes to execute your vision, whether big or small, even if you are a full-time worker. Number 19. The Outsiders. 8 Unconventional CEOs and Their Radically Rational Blueprint for Success by William Thorndike. This book looks at CEOs who have excelled at capital allocation and their radically rational blueprint for success. All the CEOs looked at their business from the outside inward, took their time to develop a clear point of view to create values for shareholders. Number 20. Competing Against Time by George Stork Jr. and Thomas M. Hout. Time is the equivalent of money, productivity and the likes. So learning how to manage time in terms of production in new product development and sales and distribution is one of the most potent sources of competitive advantage. Number 21. Rise and Grind by Damon John. From the title, you can tell that this book is a big motivational tale. Reading about Damon John and a host of other successful people in the book will help you outperform, outwork, and out-hustle your way to a more prosperous and rewarding life. Number 22. Principles, Life and Work by Ray Dalio. Ray Dalio shares the unconventional principles that he's developed, refined, and used over the past 40 years to become successful both in life and in his business. And in this book, Dalio shows how anyone can become successful and achieve their goals. Number 23. Enlightenment Now by Steven Pinker. By applying the laws of enlightenment, you'll discover that life is longer, happier, safer, and more stimulating than it has ever been. But what are these laws? Steven Pinker points them out in his book. 24. Screw It, Let's Do It. Lessons in Life and Business by Sir Richard Branson. Screw It, Let's Do It reveals the lessons from life that have helped Sir Richard Branson through his business and personal life. Lessons such as believe it can be done, and that if others disagree with you, or that you must love what you do. The book will inspire you to make a difference in your own life. Number 25. Good to Great by Jim Collins. Speaking with Admiral Stockdale about his coping strategy during his period in a Vietnamese POW camp, and his approach applies to all aspects of life and business. Jim Collins found out that the determination to prevail in the most brutal of times makes the absolute Bible of business and life. There you go, guys. Which of these books have you read, and which do you intend to pick up next? Thank you very much for watching our videos.